Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. By the way, if you've never been here before, my name is Dana. I usually play games, sometimes I react to things, and today we're gonna do a big thing. This is me, first time watching Attack on Titan. I recently did few reaction videos to the Attack on Titan openings and endings, and you guys loved it, and I really loved it, and I loved all the feedback, and I learned so much. So I just want to watch it with you, kind of react to it, first time watching it. So let's just get on with it, because episode is like 25 minutes, but we're just gonna kind of shrink it down a bit. But yeah, you're gonna get my first reactions watching it for the very first time, so yay, I'm excited. Let's watch it. Now, I hope the sound is all right. Okay, it's silent. Is it supposed to be like that?
It just like that. Everything changed. At that terrible moment, in our hearts, we knew home was a pen.
Oh my god.
Humanity, cattle.
He's just snooping in like that. He's just staring in. That's a lot of homes, people. And he's just like staring into it. That is terrifying.
Moment of truth, people! It's on us! Either we secure this ground as mankind's first stronghold beyond the walls, or we die! Target approaching!
Whoa. But is he attacking?
Group 1 will act as the bait! All squadrons, engage omnidirectional mobility gear!
Yay, that's cool. I don't know the sound. Let's just crank it up a bit. Just a little bit. I don't want it to be too loud. He's just standing there. Why are you attacking him?
For my brothers! For humanity!
Hi, why did he kill him? Attack him, whatever. I don't know how easy it is to kill a titan, but okay. Well, I do remember this opening. I can't believe I'm actually watching this. Time to get obsessed, like, oh my god, I'm excited. I've never ever watched an anime, never. I'm like anime virgin. Feels extended. This feels extended. Feels longer than the opening I saw. Maybe I'm wrong. Cool. I wish it would be higher quality though, but I suppose it is a bit old, so. Bow! Let's go. To you, in 2000 years, the fall of Shiganshina. Sorry if I'm saying it wrong. Oh, whoa. They're outside the wall? Hi.
like the dream I was having went on forever. It's gone now. What was it about?
Aaron, have you been crying?
Aww. And what if he was? Oh. Oh.
Hearken! These walls are a bulwark gifted by God! Riven rock, stone, mortar! No, my brethren! They are bastions of faith, the will of heaven manifest!
There's babies there.
Do me a favor, huh? Don't let anyone know I was crying.
Aww.
Yeah. Still, though, you don't even remember why?
He was dreaming. Leave him alone.
Right. Because tearing up is usually a medical thing.
Somebody messing with you?
Hey, Mr. Hannes.
Or you just get on Mika's bad side.
No! What are you even talking about? Ugh, you smell like a tavern.
If only tears were cups of ale.
Of course.
You kids care for a swig?
He's drunky. Leave it. Go away.
Yep, watching
that's
the old
inappropriate.
Thirsty work playing sentry. Pinochle only goes so far to chase off the boredom. Little nip now and then keeps us all on our courage for a spell. Perks of being a guard, eh?
How do you expect to fight if you're so loose on your feet?
Huh?
There you go.
Now why on earth would I have to fight?
Why do you think? What if they break through the walls? We'd be sitting ducks on your watch!
You better listen to Kid,
Aaron,
dude.
Kid, please. Use your inside voice.
The ducks can't have some fire in them.
They're just supposed to be the soldiers defending everyone. They're sitting all drunk.
I have a feeling if they get in their big heads to do something else, we'll be more than ready for them.
A feeling? What have any of you actually done to be ready for them? Dad says you've got to stay sharp!
Ah, good, Dr. Yeager. Yeah, well. Can't argue with a man who single-handedly spared us from the plague. Thing is, he's talking about his scalpel. What we do isn't half as important. Hey, no disrespect to your father, but a soldier's time beyond the wall kind of tends to put the whole issue into a different perspective. You see him groping around out there, mindless, dead-eyed.
Wait a minute. Sounds to me like you don't even think that they're all that dangerous.
Yeah.
Oh, great! Then at least have the decency to stop calling yourselves a garrison! People might get the wrong idea!
Good point. Look at it this way, huh? If a garrison's actually doing what people think it oughta, we're up a creek. Personally, I take a lot of stock in being called a freeloader. Means things are good. It's how I can measure peace of mind.
Oh, he's best.
What? We could live in a cage.
Yeah.
All we do is eat and sleep. That's it. End of story. We have the peace of mind of livestock.
It's not funny.
Yeah, you were right about the kid having fire.
Careful not to cry it out. You coming back to the game or what?
Yeah. Huh? Hey, where you going?
The mouth on that kid.
He's just a kid.
Oh, is he?
Bigger than life really wants him to.
Yeah, and you know everything, drunk old man, right?
You should let the scout regiment thing go.
Seriously? Why does everybody think they're a joke?
What people think about them isn't really the issue.
Is that a good thing?
Perfect timing! They're back!
Who
we
is?
We can make it if we hurry! Get a move on! I want a good view!
Oh, the soldiers. Would they be on the wall? Isn't it dangerous?
Can't see squat.
Cute. Wow. They seem roughed up. Aww. Why did you look away? Why did you look away? Oh no. Ah. Oh no.
Sure taken a hit, haven't they?
Yeah. Rest of them got eaten. That's what happens when pride takes you outside the walls.
They literally eat them?
Moses! Beg your pardon. Where is my son?
Oh, he should be with you all. Poor lady.
Oh, please tell me he made it.
I wish I had better news.
Oh no.
Give it to her.
Give her what? What is it? What is that? What the shit? Her son's hand?
That's all that was left of him.
Oh my god! A poor woman. Of course he was.
Tell me my son stood his ground to the bitter end. That his death meant something. Tell me his sacrifice
so
gave
sad.
Him a chance.
That is so fucking sad.
He was brave. But sacrifice meant nothing. So with all our losses, it's ever the same. The day was lost! We have nothing!
Whoa, what is this effect?
I sent him to his death! I sent all of them to their deaths! And there's nothing to show for it! All of it amounts to nothing!
I think he needs a holiday.
Uplifting, huh?
He's been working too much. I'm sorry, and it's terrible to say.
Toward keeping those bastards fat and happy on human gristle.
Yeah.
You little punk! What are you doing? Let me go!
I love him.
Yeah, that's right. You better run.
All right, I get it. Stop already.
She's good. She's done with you. Like, you need to chill, boo.
Great. Everywhere! Perfect!
So, are you still bound and determined to become one of them? The scouts?
Of course. And so are you, right? They're the future ones. Scouts. Okay, now I know how they named. Named, called. Scouts.
Like there was much to begin with.
What am I seeing? Oh.
Hey, we're home.
Are they brother and sister?
Welcome back, kids.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Wow, somebody worked hard to keep us in fuel for the next several days. Whatever.
It's gonna last you several days? Wow. There you go.
What was that for? Your earlobe's red, which means you've got something to hide.
Uh-huh.
Mikasa helped you again now, didn't she?
Oh, that's
hey,
so pretty.
Where are you off to, Dad? A patient?
Yes, some folks in the interior. I should be back in about a week or so.
Huh? Why would he leave for so long?
Aaron's thinking about joining the scouts.
Way to keep a secret mouth! Get that ridiculous thought out of your head this instant, young man! No Whoa. Son of mine is going to be fodder! Do I make myself absolutely clear?
Stop yelling at me!
Don't you dare!
It's a nightmare, Aaron. The outside. You really have no idea.
Yeah, I get it, okay? But it's gotta be better than this life!
Not Kid.
Stupid. I know it's ugly out there. I know there's death around every corner. But... can't just give up on it. Because otherwise this nightmare's never gonna end!
But...
I see. Excuse me.
Oh.
I'll be late for the fair.
Darling, wait!
What kind of reaction?
For heaven's sake!
What kind of reaction is that?
Dear, please, think this through. Mere words won't hold back the boy's curiosity.
True.
Aaron,
He needs to see.
Behave while I'm gone, and I'll let you in on what I've been doing in the cellar. Agreed?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Have a good trip!
I don't think he's gonna come back.
What? The whole idea is just irresponsible.
Huh? Irresponsible? So what? It's more grown up to settle for living in fear behind some stupid wall your whole pointless life? Aaron!
Wow, that's a bit harsh, kid, don't you think?
Mikasa, the boy needs to be protected from himself. Promise me, whatever happens, I can count on you to have his back.
Isn't that a big, big burden on the kid's shoulders there?
Or does your philosophy say it's wrong to fight back, too? As a matter of fact, it does. I'd rather take a few lumps than brawl like a beast.
It doesn't matter what circumstance we live under, there's always going to be a bully.
You resort to violence because your brain's the size of a walnut. So pummel me all you want. I've already won.
Yeah, well, you know what? I'm a sore loser.
Back off!
You are a loser.
It's Aaron! Hey, looky here!
Back for more!
You think he would have learned his lesson?
Give this one to me.
Oh, you
can. Oh, crap! She's with him!
What's that supposed to be? Is she the scary one? Oh, God, I love that.
That's all it takes. One look. I'm just that scary.
Oh, God, kid. You're gonna burn yourself.
Where'd they get you, Armin? Just heard me rattling on about how mankind's future lay beyond the walls. Doubt they understood half of it, but still.
Idiots. Why's it gotta be this way? Why can't people just let us dream?
Why is he being a little brat right now?
We've survived for 100 years because of them. No one's keen on tempting fate. I may not agree with that sentiment, but I can see where they're coming from. It's human nature, Aaron. When all's said and done, the government's policies are a reflection of our fear. Yeah, the rest of the herds, maybe. I say to hell with them.
Someone's gonna hear you. Keep it down.
She's the smart one.
What do I care? You rat me out either way.
What? I never promised you anything.
Your folks know about the scouts? Basically. And they're not too pleased.
But you're just a kid. You have all the time. Or maybe it's something that he has to start young.
It's sad. What most people here are willing to settle for in exchange for some fleeting sense of security, you know?
Mama! Aww.
And make no mistake, it absolutely is fleeting. The walls can't hold forever. Only a matter of time.
God, that's a bit dark. Where did the wind stop? What happened? What the hell was that?
Armin, what are you doing? Talk to me. What's going on? Some kind of explosion or...
Just watch, you stupid kid. There's a hand. Oh my God, shut up, go away.
No, that's impossible. That wall's 50 meters high. Oh God.
Oh my God, it's terrible. Don't hurt them. Oh my God, that is terrible. He's big and there's smaller ones? What is this? My dog is thirsty again. She always does this.
Like it was
Oh my god, why is he smiling like that? Is there anyone that can defend the city?
Aaron, no! The house is in that direction. Hope's all by herself.
He's gonna kill himself. Oh my god. Not like kill himself, get killed, I mean.
This is the end.
You have some powers or something? Kid, do something.
Every last one of us is going to be devoured!
Do something! What is? Your mom, is it?
Mom! Mom!
Aaron, oh my god! Stop smiling like that. You're mean.
Hurry up, damn it!
I'm trying.
It's them. You've got to get out of here.
Aaron, just take me and run. Now!
Oh my god.
I want you more than anything. But first, I need you on your feet.
Sweetie, listen to me. My legs have been crushed. Even if you could get me out of here, I can't run. There's no time.
Whatever, I can carry you!
Will you just shut up and listen to me for once in your life? One thing I'm asking you, one thing! Mikasa, make him! I can't!
Oh my god.
You want all three of us to die? Honest! Take the children and get them out of here!
Come on, Carla, that's not our only option. Hey, I'm a trained soldier. My skill set is killing titans and saving lives!
No way! Don't do this! Please!
Oh my god.
Just take it down. Get all three of them out of harm's way. Make good on the debt you owe.
He's gonna die. What the fuck?
What are you doing? Put me down, you bastard!
Thank you.
Fuck.
Wait! No! We can't just leave her!
I love you! You hear me? Stay alive!
My god.
Moment in our hearts, we knew home was a pen, humanity, cattle.
You guys, fuck. Okay, I'm kind of speechless right now. I didn't expect to like this so much. I mean, I kind of knew I'm gonna like it, but fuck, I cried. Okay, this is insane. This is mad. I can't wait to watch more. I'm sorry I cried, but this is a lot. I'm scared for them. And their mom, just like that. Fuck, you guys. I loved it. I'm hooked. Oh my god. Wow. I can't speak, honestly. First ever anime. Fuck. I'm sorry for the F-bombs, but I'm so impressed. You guys were right. Thank you so much for suggesting me this. Oh my god, I can't wait to watch. Can't wait to watch more. I can't speak. Like, this was fantastic. Anyway, I'm gonna stop this. I really appreciate you watching this with me. If you liked it, if you liked my silly reaction, give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do. Because I also play games on this channel, okay? I'll see you soon. Bye.